is a serious issue in every single jurisdiction. And it means that each and every one of you here, whether you're experiencing it, you know somebody that is experiencing it, please talk to the person, get the person engaged, get the person involved. I do not know, do you know if you have counseling at the courts here, mandatory counseling? Is anybody aware if there is mandatory counseling at the court? Yes? Mediation. Very good. I like that. I like that. And it helps. It helps. And I stress, it is not for the courts or the mediator to push the person to stay in the relationship. It's to deal with the problem and get it fixed. And that's my presentation. Thank you. Let me add one thing here. I read a book, His Knees, Her Knees. And in that book, it spoke about five needs for women, five needs for men. I can remember the first two need for a man, and I can remember the first need for a woman. Anybody can guess what is the first need for a man?
Need?
Yes. What is the first need? What does man need? The first need, your priority. What?
Affection.
Affection? For a man? Anybody? It begins with S. Yes. The first need for a man is sex. No, a man would have sex with you without being intimate on it. For a woman, a sex is an intimate act. For a man, it doesn't necessarily mean intimacy. It's a difference. Okay? For a woman now, the first need, anybody could tell me?
Attention, caring, loving person.
Affection, caring, what else? Affection, what?
Security
is two. I like that, security is two. Love. Mm-hmm. A woman wants, her need is to be loved. So you see where the difference is? A man is sex
woman,
and a woman
love.
Is love. We are so different. And that's why there is a conflict. And according to psychologists from Canada, Brian Brothwick, he says, these are the two different traits for men and women. For men, the trait of a man is factual. Men, are you listening? Your personality traits are factual and analytical. Logical, computer mind. Assertive, ambitious, independent, self-centered. So that's a man. Woman, we're intuitive and sensing. We're emotional, we're feeling, we're nurturing, gentle, dependent, of understanding. I told the good doctor that I need surgery because I have most of the traits of the man. Go figure. So I leave you with that. Thank you.
Bravo!
We want to thank Natalia Bevan for such words. And as she ended and said that men and women have different needs.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the reasons why we have conflicts is because men and women see things differently. And I would also go on to say that there are some other quotes that identifies with the fact that men and women see things differently. Mm-hmm. And so, at times, we may have conflict. And this is why this conversation started this morning. Men always want to be a woman's first love. Okay? Men always want to be a woman's first love. Women like to be a man's last romance.
New Adam.
So, it's things like this cause conflicts and leads to sometimes to domestic violence because men view things differently. Another quote says, every man marry a woman hoping that she will not change, but she does. And every woman marry a man hoping that he will change, but he won't.
That's fantastic. It's good.
Okay. This is not foolproof.
Yeah,
all I'm saying
yeah.
That sometimes these are the reasons why we do not understand each other and we have to have that conversation. Every man marry a woman hoping that she will not change, but she does. And every woman marry a man hoping that he will change, but
it doesn't.